Got a challenge lock. Old Yella by Bobby. This is his second one. The first one was pretty nice, so I'm expecting this one's going to be just as good, if not better. Let's see how we go. So I think that's threes binding up to start with. Oop, bit of rotation when touching four. And another click. One gives us a click. Counter rotation off, I think it was two in there. Not feeling much now. Okay, maybe I'd overset something. One and two. Might have been four and three or five and four, I don't know. Oof. Surely we're getting closer. Getting a bit of counter rotation there. Hey, there we go. I was suspicious that the last one had countermilling in it, and then it turned out that it didn't. I reckon this one might, but could be, that's not even a screwdriver, could be proven wrong again. Well, you can't even see that. And there it is. Countermilling, threaded. Nice. All right, let's see what the pins look like. Like a little spool. Looks pretty standard. Get out. Another spool. Single serration. Lots of serrations. And standard. Okay, this one was upside down. It's actually tapered. This one's sort of a tapered serration. Wow, that's nasty. Maybe I got caught up on that one early on. Get you out of there. Spool with a serration. Come on, spring. It's got a little bit of fluff in it. Spool with a serration. Again, same deal. A sort of double spool with an extra little bit in it. Don't know where that spring's gone. It's gonna stay in there. Another double spool. And serrated. Well, there you go. Very nicely done. That was Old Yella by Bobby.